Go, go, go.
Yellow flag, caution. Left side. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. Well done, Tiago. Good start. Has increased. It's now about 0.7. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Well done, Tiago. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. E3. Ahead is now 0.8. Yellow flag, caution. P3. Your tyres are cold, watch out. We've seen a bit of wear all round. The gap in front is now 0.8. Has just done a 219.60. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Your lap time was at 220.52. Yellow flag, that last lap was a 221.52. The gap in front is now 1.8. has just done a 219.31. Yellow flag, watch out, that was a 220.47. The gap in front is now 2.0. Gap in front has increased to 2.2 seconds. Yellow flag. Gap in front is increasing. It's now 2.4 seconds. Yellow flag, watch out. Yeah. front is now 2.6 seconds. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Ahead is now 2.0. Yellow flag, caution, your last lap time was at 2:20.81. Okay, Tiago, your lap times are pretty consistent. Front is now 2.5. We're seeing somewhere on each corner. right side. Clear right. Yellow flag. Caution. Ahead is now 2.7 seconds. Okay, Tiago, you're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. Yellow flag, watch out. Minutes to go. P3. The car's looking good. No damage. We estimate 30 minutes of fuel remaining. 3.5 litres per lap. You've got significant tyre wear all around. Take it easy. You've got cold tyres. Your brake temperatures are okay. The gap in front is now 2.5. Front is now 2.5 seconds. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Tiago, you've got half your fuel left. Minutes remaining. P3, car looks fine, no significant damage. We think about 27 minutes of fuel remaining. 3.5 litres per lap. Your tyres are all looking a bit worn. Cold tyres all round. Your brake temperatures are fine. The gap ahead is now 2.5. Keep it coming, mate. That's 20 minutes to go. The gap in front is now 2.6. Yellow flag, you've just done a 220.79. Yellow flag. Lap times are pretty consistent. The gap in front is now 3.1. Thank you. Okay, Tiago, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Great driving. Keep it up. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. That was a 221.57. Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.6 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Remaining. P3 has no significant damage. Should be about 21 minutes of fuel left. 3.5 litres per lap. We're seeing somewhere on each corner. Take it easy, you've got cold tyres. Your brake temps look good. The gap in front is now 4.0 seconds. About 19 minutes of fuel remaining, 3.5 litres per lap. You've got significant tyre wear all around. Your tyres are cold, watch out. Your brake temperatures look good. The gap ahead is now 3.8. Out. That lap was a 220.90. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. Is now 5.0 seconds. Yellow flag. Caution. You've just done a 221.73. Okay, Tiago, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. 10 minutes remaining. P3. There's no significant damage. We estimate 17 minutes of fuel remaining. 3.5 litres per lap. Your tyres are all looking a bit worn. Cold tyres all round. Your brake temperature's okay. The gap ahead is now 5.2 seconds. Front is now 5.1 seconds. Minutes remaining. P3. Car looks fine. No significant damage. Should be about 15 minutes of fuel left. 3.5 litres per lap. Your tyres are all looking a bit worn. Take it easy. You've got cold tyres. Your brake temperatures look good. The gap ahead is now 5.2 seconds. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. The gap in front is now 5.5. Yellow flag. Your lap time was 220.93. Sector 1 is 0.34. Off the pace. 5 minutes to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together. Front is now 5.3. Your tyres are all worn out. Yellow flag, caution. All right, Tiago, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Minute left, P3. Car looks fine, no significant damage. We think about 7 minutes of fuel remaining. 3.5 litres per lap. Your tyres all look pretty bad, mate. Cold tyres all round. Your brake temps are good. The gap ahead is now 4.5. Yellow flag, watch out. Last lap, looking good for a podium. You've just done a 221.71. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. gap in front is now 4.7 seconds. This is the last lap, P3. There's no significant damage. Should be about 6 minutes of fuel left. 3.5 litres per lap. You're going to need new tyres all around. Your tyres are cold, watch out. Your brake temperatures are fine, mate. The gap in front is now 5.0. Nice one, Tiago. Great drive. That's a podium. Woo!